skies in 2019 when ISRO did not receive any signal from its Chandrayaan 2's Vikram lander, many people commented that such missions are a waste of money. But this is not true, as ISRO earns crores of rupees from each of its rocket launches, which shows that space industry is a billion-dollar economy. However, if the Bank of America is to be believed, then even more money can be earned from space in the future, because by 2040, space will become a trillion-dollar economy. Before we all move ahead, it is very important for us to know the current status of the space business, because at present, the space industry is a business of about 30 lakh crore, a significant part of which big companies like NASA, SpaceX, ISRO Blue Origin and Virgin Galactic, which makes huge profits by sending satellites, rockets and spaceships into space, and space shuttles into space. Guys, for the last several years, these companies have been searching for options to increase their profits, and at this time, human spaceflight has emerged as one of the best options for them. Looking at human spaceflight, recently on July 11, 2021, Richard Branson, the founder of Virgin Galactic, returned to Earth after a successful trip to space. As well as a few days later, on July 20th, the owner of Amazon and founder of Blue Origin, Jeff Bezos, had also traveled to space with his brother and two other people like Richard Branson, and also returned safely to Earth, letting the world know that now in the near future, that space travel is completely possible. There is also a period of traveling in which many companies will jump and earn a lot of profit, so that it will not take much time for space to become an economy of $1.3 trillion, that is 90 lakh crore rupees. Well, when it comes to sending human space flight into space, then these two companies named Lockheed Martin and Boeing have already made their mark in the space flight and aviation industry, which today has achieved the highest contract of NASA and continuous human space flights in space. And you will be surprised to know that in the last 11 years, not a single launch has failed, which shows how much it is adept at sending space flight to space. Perhaps this is the reason that today Boeing is at the forefront of this race of space, whose total value is more than rupees 14 lakh crore, as well as Lockheed Martin also holds the second place in it with a value of more than 7 lakh crores. However, a few years ago, Elon Musk's company SpaceX, who dreamt of settling the world's famous billionaires and people on Mars, has also been added, which he founded in 2002 with his own investment of rupees 732 crore. Elon Musk is counted among the most intelligent human beings in the world, who do not invest their money anywhere without profit, and the same thing happened with the space sector, as the company he had set up in 2002 with only rupees 732 crore. Today, the company has become the third largest company in the world, whose total value is more than rupees 5 lakh crore. At present, Elon Musk's SpaceX is also under NASA contracts, because powerful rockets are made by him at very low cost, which can be easily sent to space. Now, as I had already told you that two companies named Virgin Galactic and Blue Origin want to increase the tourism by sending human space flight to space very fast, then how Elon Musk's SpaceX lag behind in this race? Well, in view of this, Elon Musk has announced that in the coming time, his SpaceX will get common people to take a round of Mars, that too only for rupees 74 lakhs. Well, before this, Virgin Galactic has also said that it will also make common people, in which the cost of a ticket would be around rupees 1 crore 86 lakh. You all will be surprised to know that as soon as Virgin Galactic's owner Richard Branson talked about sending people into space, some people showed great excitement after his announcement and booked about 600 tickets, which shows that people are so excited about space after the announcement of SpaceX and Virgin Galactic. Blue Origin also announced that it'll also make people travel to space, during which the cost of one ticket would be around rupees 1 crore 48 lakh. Guys, seeing the manner in which these three companies are running in this race of space tourism, it is known that soon there is going to be a strong competition in this field, as well as there would be a competition to set into space, which would definitely lead to a huge boom in the space industry. Now you must be thinking that, will the space industry weigh 90 lakh crore rupees only by human space flight? Well, that doesn't seem possible, right? Because satellite communication and imagery and data analysis sectors will also play an important role in making space a 90 lakh crore economy, which is progressing continuously. First of all, if we look at satellite communication, it occupies an important place in life of people, because things like mobile internet to GPS also depend on satellite communication, due to which many public companies are investing in this sector, because these companies have understood very well that a person will survive for a few days without food, but without TV and internet, it would be very difficult to survive even for one day. Guys, if we talk about companies like Dish Network, DirecTV and Tata Sky, then this company is not only the owner of so many broadcast satellites, but they also have the responsibility of operating all these satellites. Now, because people are able to watch TV with the help of these satellites, these companies earn 5 to 10 lakh crore rupees every year. which shows that satellite communication is a very important part of space, which has been helping the space industry for a long time. Guys, there is no doubt that in near future, more and more companies will move towards satellite communication, which would give a major boost to it. By the way, this race of satellite communication started in the present time, and in this race, Elon Musk, SpaceX and Jeff Bezos, Amazon have also jumped. In the year 2021, 1730 Starlink satellites have been sent to orbit by Elon Musk SpaceX for the purpose of providing cheap and fast internet connection to the world. On the other hand, Jeff Bezos has been planning to do the same under Kuiper satellite program of Amazon. Preparations are being made to send 3,236 satellites into orbit, which makes it even more clear that satellite communication will also prove to be an important part in making space a $1.3 trillion economy. Now, if you look at the imagery and data analysis sector, then even though it may not be a very small sector of space today, there is no doubt that in coming time, this sector will help to make space a $1.3 trillion economy. You know that the work of imagery and data analysis sector is not only to take out pictures of the Earth with the help of satellites and forecast the weather according to the data received from them, but also to inform about the dangerous natural events that will happen from the data of these pictures. Even though big companies like Hexagon, AB, Digital Globe and Google have not made their rule in this sector, more private companies are beginning to invest in this sector. So guys, this is our video. If you like it, then please like it and do subscribe to the channel as you go. Thank you.